All right, everyone, let's get this spooky stream started. And there we go. Hello, everybody. Welcome to a sinister stream of Diablo 4. Yes, the game is live. I have been playing it a little bit offline, and I have also been working, as you can see behind me. So I decided that I would do a stupidly early stream today. It's 3 in the afternoon. And just kind of play the game and see where it goes. We may play for an hour, may play for four, I don't know. But I do have my work PC on in case anything comes up and I need to pay attention to that. But for now, we're going to jump into Diablo and see how the game goes. This is my little sorcerer. I'm currently level 14 and having a lot of fun with him. So we're going to jump in and see how the game treats us. And, you know, server has been pretty good, pretty stable, so I'm enjoying that at least. So here we go. We are going to begin our gameplay. All right, let me see. Where do I need to go? Search for Nairel. Okay, that's on this task over here. Do I need to... Oh, yes. Let me go and salvage some stuff. Okay, there we go. Now, because I've played this enough times, lower that a bit. I've played this game enough times that I kind of know exactly where I need to be going and what needs to be going on and everything. So I'm pretty much racing through all of these levels over here.
There's something strange.
To try and get, you know, try and get through at least Act 1 as quickly as I can. But yeah, this time around, I'm playing as Sorcerer. And I'm having a lot of fun with it, honestly. I am following a build guide. Sort of like the maximum fastest level up possible. And so far it's been, you know, pretty good.
Rim's illusion.
Nairel.
There you are. I think I've lost my way.
Okay, let's go.
Someone toying with us. This is a maze. What's that supposed to be?
Yeah.
Indeed. The path is different now. The statue was the source of an illusion.
I'm not ready yet.
Finally, the Horadric Vault. Not what I expected. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there?
I need time.
This is... You might want to take a step back. Let's keep on. I wish Mother was here.
All right, come on, lady.
It's the same. Chest piece shot.
All right, time to go kill things.
Ready yet?
Oh, here we go. Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Excellent.
I was that demon guarding that book. I should take this back to Nera.
I hope you had more luck than me. Interesting.
I need time to prepare that.
Right, part of the first one. That is... There, let's quickly TP to home. Let me look at my guide to make sure I'm doing the right build. Okay, I'm on level 15. Need to invest in chain lightning. Okay. Gotcha. Nice. Okay. Do we have any junk? Ooh, what's this? Yeah. Amazing. Okay, let's get rid of this.
I cannot do that here.
Get some gold. I mean, Diablo is one of those games where you do not want to get lost, because you'll be backtracking for quite a while.
More strangers in the camp.
I definitely want to try and get, obviously it's early days, but I want to get some armor with regen on it, so I don't have to worry about healing potions.
I need time to prepare that.
I'll explain on the way.
Wait a second, am I going around in circles? I am going around in circles. Gotta go this way.
Yeah.
low on precious metal.
Description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better. But I think I know how to talk with my mother again.
Yep, let's get some healing.
The breeze.
Right.
Coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
Oh, nuts. We can't escape this.
Mother? Mother, please. Can you hear me?
My little magpie, it's you.
I can save you from this, Mother. I promise. I can learn how to.
Nere, stop.
All right, we're gonna endure this one.
I can't be saved from my own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on, and you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
Okay, all right. She did it again.
Nerel.
The way is open. We have to go. But do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothmer. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
All right. Here we go.
This place is full of Lilith's hatred.
Hi, Singe. Good morning. Wait a second. Wait a gosh darn minute. Okay, it's all right. I thought it was like stupid o'clock in the morning for you. It's not that early. How's it going? We are at level 15.
I need to destroy the tumors to go any further.
having fun being a sorcerer. 6:20 a.m. right now. Ooh, that is, I mean, that's not, you know, horribly early. It's still pretty early. I mean, considering I woke up at 5:45, then determined that I needed another half an hour of sleep, and then got up to play Diablo. So I think I was justified that way. Oh, shit, wrong way. Let's go over here. Oh, there you go. Let me tell you something. Sorcerer, amazing. Amazing class to play as. Okay, can't go here. Can't go there. Can't go up there. Alright, let's go here. Level 15. I mean, listen, I've played this game like 12 times now, so I know where to go. I know all the ups and downs, so it's fairly straightforward for me now. But it doesn't make it any less enjoyable, mind you. Unable to aim where the hell I'm shooting my lightning. Nice, one more to go. Yeah, and I have my work PC on behind me, well, to the side of me, so that I can catch any emails that come through. I mean, but nothing's coming, which is great. I'm pretty much done for the day, so hopefully nobody will disturb me. So we're level 16. We need to get Fireball. Fireball, really? I mean, okay, fine. You think that's the best thing to do?
So I locked the gates to hell. It was only a matter of time before Norris would discover what I've done and come demanding the key.
Excellent. Okay, now we can get out of here.
Oh, you refuse to give me the key. You stand in the way of the Savior. The holy blood in your veins should be boiling. All you must understand is what I did.
Curse this place. I'm being followed.
Oh my.
Hey.
Get, got a ring. Ooh, got a helm. Nice. No. Okay, this gives me damaging an elite currency barrier. 130 seconds. Okay, that's pretty good.
You didn't need that armor to prove your worth, Brave.
Give me the key to hell. I will not ask again.
It's too quiet. Where is she? Is that him? Is that Rathma?
Chosen to stand beside me in this new world, Rathma. But I would have saved your place just the same. And now, all that you might have been has been stolen from me.
Thank you.
This key unlocks more than the doors of hell. It unlocks our path to the future. A future made possible because of the price you paid. Your sacrifice will not have been in vain.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
What's over here? Anything? No.
Thank you.
just going to do a quick teleport instead.
Father Bless, what do you need? Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
I'm not ready yet.
Vigo wanted you to have
Nayral. She came.
Okay, that's that one done. Okay, now I have my unique sorcerer quest. Which is where? Oh god, really? It's all the way over here. Okay, let's go back to Kyobishan. Alright, let's make our way over to our little sorcerer quest. Okay. Oh, I'm level 17. Let me see what I need to invest in. Glass cannon. Okay. This man just coming around swinging his scythe. Really, sir? Really? Okay, here we go. We're in the vest. Get some healing. And unlock this. Okay, so level 17. That was a glass cannon, alright. Let's have a look. Where are you? Glass cannon. I mean, I also take damage, so that's gonna be fun.
I cannot do that here.
But let's see how we balance it out. Oh no, this man.
Please forgive the mental intro.
Okay, let's have a look at what we have. No. Okay. No. Okay, we may want to keep this one and then slot the amulet later. So we'll put that over there. This other one. Okay.
ready yet.
Okay, I see a boss. Okay, that's one down. Two down, thank you.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh, there's it.
Yeah!
What? Did I just come in a circle? Oh, there. Ooh, there's the freaking codex. we got that one again. Okay, level 19. I think we're still doing... Yep, glass cannon. Did that. Alright, let's go back to our sorcerer.
Let's see here. Yes. All right, let me get these incantations sorted properly. Would you be so kind as to light the elemental braziers? Sparks of fire, heaps of earth, hear us. Tides of water, gales of air.
Well, this isn't gonna go well, I'm pretty sure. No good can come from a summoning, summoning ritual.
Looks like some of these pages are damaged. No matter. I can infer the meaning from context.
Are you sure that's wise?
I refuse to let caution keep me from the secrets of this book. I've come too far. Oh, great powers of the elemental forces, guardians of the hidden gates. I call to you in the names of the divine and infernal powers that you would hear us and obey. That should do it. You have to take a firm hand with these spirits. Something is wrong. No.
That was helpful. Okay, this could be another one we could salvage for later. 244. Grab that one, grab that one. Okay, so I can't use that because I'm using a staff, so let's keep that one. Okay, this one is more. Keep that. Ah, so plus 3 life on kill. I definitely want that. So let's swap that in. Rank all mastery skills. Let's see. Okay, let's scrap this one and keep this one. Okay, I think we're good. Let's get over here. Enjoy some Diablo 4 Abuse. Thank you so much, Frog. Thank you for the lurk. Lovely to see you popping in. Okay, so let me go back to Kyobishad. Do some extraction and exfoliation. Alright, let's go. Where are we going? Here. Okay, extract aspect from this thing. Accept. Okay, imprint. Let's do it on this one. Nice, we've got that. And then I wanted to put this one. Where is it? This one here. Extract. Then imprint on this one. Excellent. So now we have that sorted. And jewelry, what can we do? Resist all elements, lightning, poison, shadow, fire. Okay, resistance. So we'll do. Let's wait till we can unlock the whatchamacallit, the jeweler, and then we can make a better diamond, and that'll give us a bit more, be a bit more effective when we go to put it in the slot. Okay, let's go over here. Let's salvage all these things. Nice. I don't know if by destroying that headpiece if I'm able to salvage the lock. Let's have a look. Let's have a look, see. No, okay. So I look like a bird. That's fine. It's all healthy. These are normal ones. Ooh, yes, I like that. Exceptional boots. Yeah, nice one. Okay, we'll confirm this. There we go. Looks very cute. Okay, where do we have to go? Oh, jeez. Okay, we've got to go all the way there. Okay, well, we'll start our journey. Morris Armageddon, hi! Welcome on in. Yeah, we are the no-shirt sorcerer. Is what we are. How's it going? Welcome on in. Lovely to see you. Happy Pride. Okay, let's go on up.
Not while I'm in town.
Oh, okay, fine. We'll get to where outside town. Fair enough. Alright. Where are we? We're going this way. Okay, we're going this way. Are you a Diablo follower, Moira? Or not so much? This is like the 8th time I've played this game. So, I'm just racing through the game. Climb up, see where this goes. No, they'll probably like it. I've been playing Diablo since, like, the dawn of time. Since Windows 98, basically. So... I'm very much loving that they've finally released a new one. It's good fun. It really is a lot of fun. I don't know about the $70 though, for it. That's a bit steep. But you know, if you're able to and you wanna enjoy the game, then by all means go for it. I do love zapping all over the place as a sorcerer. Where are we going? We are going here? Okay. That means there'll be probably a spawn over here at least. So let's go up and left. Nice, we got another diamond, which means that when we unlock the jeweler, we'll be able to actually craft a good gem. Okay. Good. Nice. So we found a village, at least. So we can activate that point. Alright, can we do anything with the jewel room?
Precious stones to catch the light. Come and see.
No, I'll probably just wait until I get some. That's okay. Where's the? Oh, is he inside? It's like where's the freaking blacksmith? He's like right next to me.
I've waited for you.
All right, we're gonna go up and out. Oh, actually, I'm like really stupid. I have just realized that since my computer's on, well, my work computer anyway, that I built a Twitch chatbot that asks you Drag Race trivia. So if you're feeling lucky and you want to take part, go ahead. There it is. Awesome. So yeah, no pressure. It's not that easy and it's not that difficult. So it's a good mixture of like drag queen quotes and just general trivia about Drag Race. So anyone who pops in the chat who fancies a go can give it a shot. Not this, sir. Yeah, no. Stop howling. Oh my god, Vigi's gonna try his luck. Ooh. Oh, I gotta adjust that. Cause since you know, you were in the beta testing, so your score is ahead of everybody.
Impressive.
Alright, where are we gonna go? Gonna go up here. Oh, okay, Zinch already on fire with two correct answers. Nice. Just anything to get on the leaderboard, right? That's what it is. All right, hang on. All right, there we go. Such a good idea. Listen, I take no credit because Zinch is the one that has an actual chatbot that he created in his chat that asks Jeopardy questions. Now, I know the people in my chat don't necessarily know anything about anything, especially me. So I figured Drag Race would be a good enough topic for people to come in. And I've watched Drag Race. I mean, Moira, you're not missing much, honestly. It's now on like season 300 or something. But yeah, for those who are versed in the all nature of Drag Race, I figured, you know what? Why not? Homophobia during Pride Month. What Pride Month? I don't know any Pride Month. What's happening? By the way, I need to log in and check. I need to log in and check whether I actually have any like Pride stuff in Overwatch or not. I don't think I will, but I'm gonna check anyway. Cause why not? Alright, there we go. Not me trying to view the map and being stabbed. How dare you, sir? How very dare you? Yeah. about. Got some more diamonds. Nice. Okay, where am I going? I think I can go both ways. Okay, watch me try to go both ways and then walk into like a level 50 boss or something. You never know. Yindi, hi! Welcome. Oh my god. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for that wonderful raid. Let me give you all a proper welcome. Hopefully I don't get killed. Hang on a second. Let me get on a bridge. Hang on. We're there. Alright, here we go. Yindi, thank you so much for the wonderful raid and welcome everybody to the McDonald's of the internet. We hope you enjoy your stay here with us. If there's anything that I can do to make your stay more pleasurable, please come to the counter and ask for me. My name is Nick. More strangers in the camp mentioned after the 100th time I've passed you. So that honestly, this game is just the worst. They're like, we're just gonna have people walk in and out and not recognize that they've been here for the 5 millionth time. But anyway, enough of that. Yindi, thank you so much for that raid. Welcome to the stream. Please give yourself a shout out, !SO, in the chat and your channel name. What were you playing? Tell me all the things. Are you a Diablo fan? All right, we're in this keep. Noise.
Nice blessing. If you have needs, check
all right, please
water.
Let there be a town portal. Nope, there is not. The disrespect. Never played it? Well, you're in the right stream. I've been playing Diablo since Diablo 1 and really love the game. I've reviewed it personally for work. This is about the 8th time I'm playing Diablo 4. It's ridiculous. So I'm like racing through all the stuff that I know. But still having a lot of fun with it. I did play as a necromancer previously, and now I'm playing as a sorcerer. But just really having a lot of fun exploring the skill tree and blowing shit up, which is, you know, which is exactly what Diablo is about.
At this hour, I'd wager he's in the keep. Check with the guard at the door.
But yes, welcome into the stream. If you want to go and leave a lurk or go and decompress after stream, I completely understand. Make sure you stay hydrated and take care of yourselves. It can be a dry and dusty job being on Twitch, but we are here to appreciate you and your community. Nicholas Priestrog, Diablo player? Yeah. I am. Not David, not this. Thank you for coming in, David. Welcome to the stream. Alright, hang on.
Alright, so David has once again redeemed voice change. This is what the voice change redemption does. And for those of you who are new to the stream, there are all kinds of wonderful things you can redeem with your peasant coins. If you check out the redemptions below chat, you can redeem voice change, you can make me talk dirty, you can make me play without my glasses, which is very handy for when I'm playing games like Overwatch, where you actually need to aim at the enemy. So that's a lot of fun. Not prehistoric? Yeah, very prehistoric. I tell my age in carbon dating, basically. I don't give people a number, I just give them, like, a DNA sample or something. Wait, that sounded wrong. Well, anyway, so this is all the madness that you can do in my stream. As a sample of things.
He's upstairs in the
we
great
did
hall.
We did it, Joe.
We did do it, Joe. We reached to the keep. Thank you for that, Mario Zama job. And yeah, we have a couple of song commands as well. You can check out the commands panel below chat to look at all the things you can activate. And you know, Zinch loves letting loose and summoning the girls, !girls in chat.
I need to be out in the field with the other
not the father-son bonding.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Haradric tomes. Stay here, and we can go...
Stay a while, and listen.
I can take some with
me. Oh my god, come on.
We have a visitor.
Save it for opera, people, come on. Alright.
This discussion is not over.
Yes, okay. Disturbance at the manor. Alright, we have like 10 seconds left in the voice change redemption. Oh, we gotta go here. Hang on a second. Excellent. Okay, alright, let me turn this off.
Alright, we are back to normal. Well, as normal as we can get. Hello? What is going on? Where am I going? We've got it all the way out. Okay, alright, we're going. So those of you who didn't understand what I was saying, no apologies necessary. What I was saying is you can redeem all your peasant coins for various redemptions in the chat. make me change my voice like you just saw, play with our glasses, choose my Overwatch character when I'm playing Overwatch, and all kinds of wonderful ways to bamboozle me, as well as with bits and tips and follows and all kinds of things in chat. So yeah, check out the panels below. All kinds of wonderful things you can do. But obviously, no obligations. You can just chill and enjoy the stream. All right, we're on the way to our mission. Oh, not the bear, sir. Okay, it wasn't personal, I promise. And yes, I do have my Drag Race bot currently live in the chat. Exclamation mark drag me if you want to take part in some Drag Race trivia. All right.
Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
I'm going to let him speak because I need to hydrate.
About the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around. Incident. That was all he said. I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
Oh, of course it's going to be a dungeon. Let's get in. Oh, let me also change something real quickly on stream.
Struggle to live up to your own legacy.
What do you want with me?
Astaroth.
He's dead.
Astaroth cannot die. Not by your hand. What have you done with him?
Away, demon. I deny you.
You have grown so frail. I can make you the hero you were.
Return to the darkness from whence you came. I said away!
Dun dun dun.
Yeah.
Well, that was fun. Oh, there's some more. There's like one guy hiding in the room at the back. Okay. Got that.
Goat men. They've never dared come so close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
What do you mean, a vision?
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall, who were the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
Nafane and Arida, the druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her, so she might question them about the demon next. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
Okay, another quest. Wait, at least we can activate.
I cannot do that here.
The town portal. Excellent. Right, where are we going? Alright. There's a lot that we need to explore. That's 19. Okay, so we gotta go right and up. We got some stuff. Let's have a look. 259, double socket, intelligence, nice. No. Ooh, this would be good because it's life generation. Okay, we're gonna need to keep this handy for another time.
On your return.
Magic, steel. I've seen all manner of wounds.
All right, can I imprint? Do I have any unlocked? My class. Daria, what was this one? So I can actually just imprint it straight away. Nice. Okay, that's what I want. And then what I can do, I can quickly go back to the blacksmith and salvage this. No? Hello?
Pack protect you.
Okay, we didn't get much, but it's fine. We'll make do. Don't have jewelry yet, do I? Okay, level 20. That's fine. Okay, we gotta go up north.
Not while I'm in town.
Oh, I'm still in town? Okay, fair enough. Alright, now I must be out of town. Oh, no, I guess not. Jesus. Big town. Okay. Go here, across this bridge. Hello? Hello? The disrespect. Okay, so I can't go here. Is he gonna open it for me? No.
The lower city is closed to travelers. The father invites you to enjoy the city.
How am I gonna... I'm confused. Okay, I guess I gotta go all the way over here and go the scenic route. Alright, there we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna go this way. We've reached. Let's activate the waypoint.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt scrolling will give the dead greater pause.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least? It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eruda's domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Eruda.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog and return as soon as you can. Donan.
All right, weapons. Ultimate skill damage, critical strike. Damage returned. Okay. Do that one. Tones. Yes, barrier generation, thank you. Okay. Alright, let's go and get
the there. The roads are thick with fog, so the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
All right, kids, I'm going to take a short, like, 2-minute break. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. I'm not going to put BRB. I'll just let you guys watch this, watch the scene. Be right back. Right, I've returned. I had a snack. Not this.
You look like someone who's seen the world. I hope I can do the same one day.
Yeah. Holding you back.
My father. You've seen how he is. I need to persuade him just to let me leave the bloody keep.
Nice. Okay, we're level 20. Since I am following a guide, I do have to check about which upgrades I need to go for. So, give me a second. Okay, so let me have a look-see. We are at level 20. Enhanced Frost Nova. Okay. Enemy is frozen by Frost Nova. Reduces cooldown by 1 second or 4 seconds per cast. Okay, nice. So we gotta freeze him and kill him, basically.
Okay.
past the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait, why is the passage blocked? It's sealed, but there's writing. They look like old druid runes. The song of wind, the howl of... Oh no, they're coming.
Hurry.
All right. E a le, e a le du gro ani do la nohre do. It's a chant. The chant will open the way.
Well, light, better start chanting.
Hold them off.
Done it.
Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste.
Yes, we are the ones rousing them from their rest. Just digging up in these old tombs. Okay, before I go further, I want to see if I can refund Fireball. Actually, you know what? I'll just leave it. I'll stick to what the guide says, and then I can play around with it later.
Dead are stirred here as well. Yet, Erida's absence gives me greater concern. This chamber is just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told, though none involve the restless dead. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way. Yeah!
That did it. Maybe this one is dead. It's a start, at least.
Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
Be bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never stand for it. Unless... Oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled. Demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead. These runes, the delicate touch. This is Eretha's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I've seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Eretha was sworn to keep the dead at peace. What do we do?
We'll need to stop.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says. Something screaming in rage ahead.
Oh, it's not gonna end well.
Yeah. was one of the revered dead from the Cairns.
Returned to the Worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the Cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish. Erida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah. Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Erida's Talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad.
I should check on urine. I need time to prepare that.
The roads are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safe for me.
We've lasted
Let's
this
go,
long.
Girls.
Well done, Zinch. Well done. That's an achievement in itself.
Braystack. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo. Just for now.
Maybe we should go in.
What level are you at the moment?
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
Hey, alright, we're level 21. What do we need to get? Frost Nova, okay. Alright, let's make the pilgrimage. Well, that was something. We're gonna go this way.
Have you seen the signs as I have?
There is.
Hell is coming, and my people are not ready to face it. Not yet. But you. You are already strong. Come forward.
This does not bode well. I remember this battle being very annoying.
Only one of us will walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing your people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak and makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Oh, Lord. Here we go. Oh, I remember these. Whirlwinds. Nice. Got rid of her.
The stronger prevails. So be it.
What did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astra. Oh, they must learn again. If they cannot vanquish him,
ooh, this woman crazy.
Stand against cray the cray. Full might of hell. Oh.
And she did. Lovely. Okay, what did we get?
She's at peace now, I hope.
I never thought it would turn out like this. Heroism and sacrifice are often entwined in the course of fate. My mother's words. I must tell Father what has happened, what Lilith has done. We cannot let her destroy anything else.
Okay, I need to go back. What's this? Gathering legions. Ooh, maybe we just quickly go and look at that. I haven't had a chance to check out any of the map events because I've been so underleveled, but hopefully I can take part in this one. And it doesn't completely bamboozle me. Need to go over here. Not people rushing past me. Hello? Ooh, okay, here we go. Here we go. We're in an event. Begins in 2.5 minutes. This is my first like event. Because they didn't spawn when we were doing the reviews. So yeah, I'm happy to stick around and see what's going on here. I mean, most of these people are quite OP, so hopefully it'll balance out when we actually start the event. All right, 1 minute to go. Okay, I don't know what the fire is supposed to do, but yeah. Oh, here we go, boss time. Thank you. This is so chaotic. I love it. That was close. Almost didn't get that last battle in. Can we do it? Can we do it? Can we do it? Yes, we did it. Nice. Oh, look at all the loot. Excellent. Oh, that was amazing. Right, let's start shopping. Okay, so I want to maybe keep some of this stuff. So this I don't want. Fire damage. No. I'm gonna keep that one for now. I'm gonna disassemble this one and get that aspect out of there. Where do we wanna go? Do we wanna go back to Kyobishad? Ah, actually, no, we need to go back to Kyobishad. No, 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 not here. And get the doohickey. Jewelry. Do the upgrade. So we can do all the things.
Ah. May the light keep you.
Okay, let's go extract that aspect real quick as well.
No witchcraft here, only honest magics.
And let me see if I can imprint this one. Nice, we have that. Okay. Let's go to the lovely blacksmith. Salvage some things. Alright, we are level 22. What do we need to get? Okay, teleport for the next two levels. Shimmering. Okay. Stretching. Alright, kids, I'm going to take another short break. Don't go anywhere. Be right back. All right, we are back. Let's have a look, see. All right. Oh, I think I can actually upgrade my potion. Where are we? Excellent. Potion. Be on a merry way. Okay, we better go here, right? Okay, so we can head through this village. So, what's happening over here?
If you ain't cut me loose, you can piss right off.
Well, that's gonna be painful. Why do I always think these guys are like guarding something and it's just like, no, it's a dead end, it's fine. Alright, should we try a cellar? Let's see what's going on in here. Here we go.
Wanderer. Without you, I'd be dead. Think I can manage from here? Please, take this.
Thank you. No. I still need a life gem, so no. Alright, we have leveled up. Shimmering teleport, wasn't it? Aldebar, hi. What are your thoughts about the game so far? I should have put the review thing. Oops. I do like it. I've reviewed the game. I gave it an 8.5 out of 10. It's a lot of fun to play. There are things with the barbarian druid that make them feel a little bit hard to play in the earlier levels. But once you hit like level 15 onwards, it's a great amount of fun with those characters. Necro is, you know, people complain about the Necro being OP in the betas, but I think they've done a pretty decent job of nerfing his minions. So it almost makes it feel rewarding to play as him and kind of manipulating your skills to make sure you stay alive and your minions stay alive as well. But overall, I like it. I mean, I'm very, very pleased that the servers are holding up, even though, you know, not necessarily the full fan base is playing right now, but so far it's pretty good. So yeah, I like it. Do I have a chest where I can dump stuff? Yes. So Zinch, when you go into Kovyashad or like some major cities, you'll find there's a chest available to you. So I should be able to teleport back. So let's just go back here real quick as an example. So yeah, you can see there's like the second icon. The first icon is a chest. So if I go to Karagar, which is close by, and I can teleport back. Thanks, appreciate it. No worries. I mean, if you've got the game and you're waiting for it to unlock, you know, you're in for a treat. If you haven't got the game, also fine. Feel free to watch people playing it. But it is, I mean, I do realize it is a little bit expensive for a video game. So if you don't want to get it just yet, that's fine. But it is a pretty solid, solid game to play. So Zinch, here we go. So we're just gonna, I can't do my teleport within town, so we're just gonna go run through it. Definitely gonna spend at least 1500 hours D3. Well, I mean, there you go. You're gonna really enjoy it. And if there's anything you want to see in the game that I'm able to show you, let me know as well. Happy to oblige. So in this particular place, so my wardrobe is where I can obviously interact to apply like I would say transmogs, basically appearances. But next to it here is a stash, and so anything you shove in here you can access from major cities that have a chest available. So if there's something that you really want to put in, you can just stash it away and pick it up anytime as well. Same thing with gems. But yeah, that's where you can go. So anything that you want to keep, you can definitely stash in there. That's my trade market. Okay, all right, let me get back to my portal. I mean, I've already finished the game as Necromancer when I was reviewing it. I ended it on level 38 because it was just not enough time for me to try and get beyond the level. Honestly, it was just humanly impossible given that I had other obligations. But yeah, I'm playing it now as a sorcerer. And yeah, having a lot of fun with it. Oh god, there's gonna be an Avengers. Well, too late, I've joined the event. Alright, here we go. Talk to the Wanderer. Okay, here we go. Yay, we did it. Nice. Alright, what do we get? Let's have a look, see. Flame shield, frost lover. No, don't need that. Ooh, one rank of teleport. That's useful. Don't need that. Alright. Oh damn it, I need to freaking get the whispering key from this clown. Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that was... I can't tell if she's... Oh, okay, she's just an NPC. Nice, that was handy. We love an NPC who's just like chilling in the woods and wants to join the fight. Alright, what do we got? C5, cold damage, sure. Chain lightning, yes, we like that. Don't want this. This is the same. I'm sure there's a town over here that I'm like missing. Oh, I need to go up here. Oops. Well, I guess we're backtracking. See, this is what happens when you have a map as massive as this. You are gonna get lost. Okay, what? My teleports are going nowhere. Okay, since I'm going here, I might go down here and see if I can get a...
I'm not ready yet.
A portal. Because that will make it a lot easier for me to get around. Oh, okay, so there's no... Damn it. No town portal there. Alright, let's go. Head on up. Oh, we just did this. No, I'm gonna skip this one. I'ma get out of here so I can get back to my mission. You guys have fun. Okay, let's go from here. Now we're getting somewhere. Excellent. All right. Okay, we found another town.
Overgrown vermin's broke another trap.
Let's get in here real quick. Unlock a waypoint.
The forest has gone mad.
We're not going out there again. There's a horned woman in the moors, spreading corruption, if that's what you mean.
Yes. She's after the druids who vanquished Astaroth.
Ah, that madman Nafain lives out there. We already tried checking on him. Got as far as Boglinstone Circle, and then the druid's wolf companion appeared and bit one of my men. I'm already short on knights. Not going to risk what I have left on some bastard who hates the cathedral.
Ancestors, spirits, heed my calls. Corruption wreathes our forests, our fields, our trolls. What ill did we cause to deserve this bane? What can we do to receive favor again?
Align the elements. That's this one. Oh. Hang on a second. Oh, I can actually do two. Let's do one more. Because it gave us a bonus skill point. How far are we? Okay, search here. This wolf leading me through like every single enemy in this damn swamp. That was a fair fight.
I'm not ready yet.
Nafain.
What?
Who?
Who are you?
You stink of Dunan. He is now here. Coward! He feared Lilith might seek you out. He was right. Yes. She put me here. I am beyond saving. All you can do for me is find the demon. I will help you. Go to the north. She is there, planning something. There is still time to stop her. Fearburn will accompany you. Hurry!
All right, kids, I think that's a good time to call it. I mean, we've been live for a little bit, well, 3 hours and 1 minute. And I want to just go and like have a snack and things like that and just chill for a bit. I may be live a little bit later, don't worry. But thanks for hanging out. Thanks for everybody who stopped by stream. Alaba, thanks for stream. No worries. Thanks for coming in. And I hope you get to play the game soon as well. But yeah, I will be back with another stream very, very soon. Until then, let me just see if we can go and raid somebody who is also playing Diablo. Let's get this going here real quick. There we go. Let's see if anybody is live playing Diablo and we can go and say hello. Okay, let's have a look. All right, let me get my bot offline. There we go. That's done. Okay, we've got... well, there's one playing Diablo, but we're going to go and say hi to Tifa, who is playing Overwatch 2. We do love an Overwatch stream, so let's go and say hello to Tifa. Let me set up the raid message. There we go. And if those of you who are subbed, please spam your peasant emotes in the chat. Twitch is being disrespectful and taking forever to load. All right, there we go. So we're gonna go and say hi to Tifa, who is playing Overwatch 2. Like I said, I'll be back with another stream, hopefully maybe later today. We'll see how I feel, but until then, stay safe, take care of yourselves, and I will see you on the other side of this glorious peasant raid. Bye everyone.